This would be a fun team to take out, for sure. I'll be bringing Garrus out, but it's interesting how people react to Yavix, too, so. And he always is gonna come. Somebody gave me the hint to bring him to Thessia, and if you've never Eden brought him to Prime. Thessia.
This is where it all began.
Oh, it is, isn't it?
Where the Prothean beacon gave you the vision that warned us about the Reapers.
And where you went up against Saren and the Geth for the first time, no?
Yes. And now, with Cerberus here, Eden Prime's colonists are under attack again.
Seems like more than just 3 years ago.
How bad?
A lot of dead civilians. Lost one of my men, Jenkins, who had Geth
driven. Reports that Saren had bombs set up to wipe out the whole colony.
Not on my watch.
Damn straight, Lola.
Yeah!
Cerberus hit Eden Prime hard. Whatever they found here was worth a major offensive. There are survivors elsewhere on the colony, but they killed everyone near the dig site.
Again? I would just stop working at dig sites. I'm an archaeologist, and I'd stop working at dig sites here if that was the case.
They deserve better.
I know. The Alliance did what it could to evacuate colonists, but Cerberus came in so quickly.
If we find survivors, we'll do what we can. What about this artifact? Is it part of the Prothean device we found on Mars?
The Alliance didn't get any specifics about what Cerberus has uncovered. But whatever it is, it's better off with us than with Cerberus.
I'm bringing you in as close to the dig site as I can. No way we'll avoid detection, but you should have a few minutes.
Understood. All right, everyone. Get ready to move.
Yeah!
With luck, we can get to the dig site before Cerberus knows we're here.
No luck. We don't have luck. We have zero luck. But that's okay. You're just gonna drop us? Man, this is where it all began! It's such a cool feeling! And it's very different.
No sign of survivors. Come on, we need to find the dig site.
It's very different. It's like they definitely...
This was a beautiful colony once.
They came back after the Geth attack. They'll come back from this.
The city on Earth where I grew up was hard and dirty. I can see it as a war zone. Eden Prime doesn't deserve this.
Whoa!
Nobody does. But they'll be stronger for it.
I don't remember that! Shepard brought up her past! Whoa! That was cool! That was cool. That was way cool. I mean, I've only played this once, but yeah, my Shepard is, she's Earthborn.
Of Prothean tech sticking out of the ground like an old...
Oh my
ground.
Gosh!
Hey, Liara, you ever find dinosaurs while you're digging around?
No, dinosaurs and other
exactly!
fossils deep paleontology. I'm an archaeologist. I study artifacts left by sapient species.
Yes!
The two fields are completely different, and... you were joking.
Hey, I just like dinosaurs.
I get that question more than you could possibly know. It's a running joke in archaeology that people are like, I'm like, oh, I'm an archaeologist. And they're like, oh, yeah, so you find a lot of dinosaur bones? It's like, no, I actually don't. And I probably wouldn't know one if I saw it.
Still alive on other parts of Eden Prime.
Yep.
How?
I can get this intel to Eden Prime's resistance. Maybe it will help them fight back against Cerberus.
I really love the details they've done. I mean, this is just a hard and fast little camp, right? It's just an excavation, like, temporary quarters, but they've done well with it. I think that's a scanner. And, like, of course it's much higher tech than anything we have ever, you know? In real life. Look at that, though. Little Prothean beacons. This is basically Mars. It's like Mars, except nicer. That was so cool what Shepard said. That was so cool. I like how buff Shepard looks with the,
Goddess,
new...
that doesn't seem possible.
What?
It's not a Prothean artifact.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
A Prothean?
You mean a collector? Those things the Reapers turn the Protheans into?
No. An original, unmodified Prothean who's still alive.
You're right. That doesn't sound possible.
You saw Prothean stasis chambers in the archives on Ilos. The only reason those failed was a lack of power. Cerberus found this in an underground bunker. It still has power. He's been in stasis for the past 50,000 years, waiting for us. Think of what we could learn.
Ah, it's an archaeologist's dream!
What can you tell me about the Protheans, the people, not the technology?
Given your experience with the Prothean cipher, you probably know as much about them as I do. The Prothean Empire spanned the known galaxy. They uplifted countless other species to help them join the galactic community.
Uplifted, huh? Like when the Solarians helped the Krogan to evolve a little faster.
Yes. Judging by the dig sites like the Prothean Archive on Mars or here on Eden Prime, the Protheans wanted other species to learn. It's clear that they prize knowledge, growth, and cooperation with the rest of the galaxy.
Yeah!
The way you describe them, they sound a lot like the Asari.
I'm certain I'm coloring their culture with my own perceptions.
Of course, always.
Whatever the Protheans were, finding one alive represents an incredible opportunity.
And I'm glad I was scripted for you to be here.
Good thing we brought our Prothean expert.
I hope I can help. If this single Prothean was sent into stasis, he could be the foremost scientist of his time, or perhaps the wisest counselor. Cerberus damaged the life pod when they excavated it. The life
signs
are unstable.
Then let's get him out of there.
No, breaking open the pod would kill him. We have to find the command signal that ends the stasis mode. We also need to figure out how to physically open the pod without doing more damage. Cerberus took over the labs nearby to research what they found at the dig site. That's likely our best bet.
James and I are like, let's go. Yo, yeah, just drop. Just drop on us. James is so dependable. What's up with my... Oh, I got the shotgun on. Come on, do the shotgun. Let's experiment with disruptor ammo for a bit. Oh, there's a sniper over there. Ah! There we go. There we go, got rid of him. Yeah, take that! Where you at? I see you. Dang it! Oh, she died right before I got to her.
Come back.
All right. We gotta be careful by this little greenhouse. All right, greenhouse is over there. We gotta thoroughly search everything. We gotta make sure we get all the data to help the resistance. Man, this place is beautiful. It really is. And I mean, it's exactly what she says, you know? Ooh, pretty! Like, she could... I think she probably... Like, her home, her city, the city she grew up on was like... It was a war zone, you know? Like, living was a war. It was survival. She was fighting for survival. She could see it as a war zone because it was a war zone. But Eden Prime...
More intel to help the colonists. The more we find, the better chance they'll have.
We'll help them. Ah, oh, it's so cool, all this stuff. I wish this stuff was real. Like, just like, basic, like, it's so grungy and dirty, but this is all high-tech stuff that we would never, ever have. Ever. And it's just here. Field notes, information. Okay, that's number two. That's pod number two. What pod are we in? There's gonna be enemies out here. Well, this is the pod directly across from the greenhouse. Let's explore the greenhouse really quick. Sanctuary. You got blasted right through the window. Centurion, where are you going? Shoot, is there... I need the high ground. Shoot, I got hit with something. I have to experiment with the up close and the shotgun and stuff. Should have brought Garrus to have a distance guy. I was thinking this team would work out really well, just because of the I'm a sniper and James is up close and.
The more we find, the better chance they'll have.
Yep, yep. Just gotta make sure we explore all of it. Oh yeah, we can get up there. I wanna go up there. Ooh, nice. What was that? I saw something. Like a turret or something? I don't know. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to fight the turret. Okay. Nothing. doing good at this. I'm playing on hard mode too. I should probably just stay back, but it's fun, but it gets boring. It's difficult. It really is difficult in situations like that, where they're so up close. And I could get the high ground. I don't know if that will let it, if it triggers still, you know?
More intel to help the colonists. The more we find, the better chance they'll have.
Like, I need to get in there and get the stuff that's in there. Maybe I should clear out the enemies first. There we go. Perfect. You need to die. Whoa, Shepard, don't just... Oh, no, James, you need to go down. That's the problem now, is that James is too far up to do anything useful. Now that they've followed me. There you are. Wow, this Ripper ammo is very useful. Might have gotten him. Down. Oh, nice. Whoa. He got blasted. Why can't I have smoke grenades? There he is. Dang it. Okay. Okay. Well, the singularity was kind of useless, but oh well. Alright, where are the rest of you? Obliterated him. No, it didn't. Come back out, coward. What are you over there? Dang it.
Found footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to figure out how to physically open the pod.
Welcome, boys and girls. I think this one was Alliance. Some of them aren't, but... Well, that was quick. I didn't mean to get to the pod data, pod thingy-majiggy so quick. We still need, other stuff, so... It's all good. I love it. Look at her eyes. I wonder, does it glow green for everybody? Or does it just accentuate your eye color? Vengeance.
Victory! Feel the focus! Acknowledged.
But also compassion. Duty more than anything else.
How many have we lost?
Reaper forces have destroyed approximately 300,000 life pods.
Third of our people.
Alert! Northside bulkhead cannot be sealed. Hostiles detected.
Then all forces to the north.
I mean, they gave it their
all. I think I can duplicate that to open the life pod.
You understood that?
You didn't?
No. All I saw was static. Cerberus was trying to make sense of it without success. The Prothean cipher you received on Pharos, it lets you see the images as a Prothean would and understand their language.
Whatever it does, I saw the video. And how
they sealed the life pod. I don't care, let's just do it.
Perfect.
I am not a scientist.
You just need the signal they use to activate stasis mode.
I am looking forward to being more of a scientist-y type, but in Andromeda, but I'm gonna miss the allure of being somebody that the galaxy already recognizes and sees as competent, you know? Like, I don't know. I like that about Shepard, that I didn't have to prove myself. I had already proven myself, you know? Basically. I don't know. Approved myself as a war hero already. We can expect attack on our security center. Ah.
Perfect. This intel will give Eden Prime's resistance movement a real chance to push Cerberus out of their colony.
And we need Cerberus out. We need out. Whoa. Calm down, Shepard. We need to go check the greenhouse. I think we're good. I think we've made it. I think we've looped back. There's the greenhouse over there. It's also very confusing. Wait. Ah! Oh, crap! Perfect! Thank you. finish their decoy? I did. Alright. James. Oh, he's in here now, too. Doing the final wipeout at this point.
I never thought our empire would fall. It won't. We will sleep here until the Reapers return to Dark Space. Then we will rise, a million strong. For the Empire. For the Empire. Get to your stasis pod. Victory. Broadcast the stasis readiness signal to all life pods.
And the refugees who have yet to reach the bunker.
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming empire.
He is just full of anger.
You understood that one too?
I've got the signal the Parthians used to activate stasis mode.
Excellent. Then we have everything we need to open the pod.
Yep, well, at least the other one's left, I guess. Turret though. Nice! Nice! That went much smoother. Can't remember what we've seen and what we haven't seen now. I'm all turned around. Okay, this is the actual... the Prothean data thingy. Okay. Well, where's the greenhouse at? Oh, no, we popped out. This place is so confusing.
They were gunned down while having drinks and watching the game.
Son of a bitch, this was somebody's home.
Yep. Eh? I keep seeing that blue armor and thinking it's Caden. There you are. They just mail order him in. Incinerate combo. Perfect. Eh. Okay, we gotta go over there. But we also have to check this. No, wait. Okay, this is where this was the first area. Alright. Okay, that's where I climbed down. Alright. Let's freaking save. Oh, nope, can't save. I'm in the middle of battle, apparently. Not in battle anymore? Okay.